Outgoing President Ifikepunye Pohamba has officially stepped down as Namibia's president after serving the country for 10 years. Pohamba handed over power to his successor, Dr. Hage Geingob, on Saturday during the country's 25th independence celebration in Windhoek. Pohamba stated that he is leaving the office with fond memories and reflections.
10 years ago, on the 21st of March 2005, I stood at this very spot, filled with pride, gratitude, and humility. As I took the oath of the office of the country's president, to become the second president of the Republic of Namibia. Today, this is my last opportunity to address you as president of the Republic of Namibia. This is the same spot where our founding president and the father of the nation, Comrade Sam Shafishuna Nujoma, stood on the 21st of March 1990 and declared the freedom and independence of our country.
In 2009, he was re-elected to State House. The outgoing president said, emerging from decades of liberation struggle, Namibian people molded a new nation, guided by practical consideration of the importance of stability, peace, unity and national reconciliation. Pohamba noted that Namibia is respected regionally and internationally because of the principles the country stands on as a nation.